Po porażkę obra, po porażkę kuzelnych zwierat, po získaní krásnej zlatej zbroji, aby sme boli ten rytier s rídzim srdcom a dvoma mečmi, ktorý bojuje za krásnu princeznu Sianu. OK, ja to beriem. Vítajte v 128. epizóde, ľudia, blížime sa do veľkého finále Zaklinača 3 o vine krvi. A ako to sa už musí raz stať, alebo muselo sa raz stať do finále série Zaklinača na kanáli. A je veľmi možné, že to už je posledná epizóda, vy to už viete podľa názvu. Každopádne nebudem zdržiavať. V popise vedávate pár odpočných kanálov, poďme si užiť záver. Záver tohto DLCčka. Nasledujeme Sianu k východu z tejto prekrásnej oblasti, kde sa autori absolútne vyhrali. Tak. No do Geralt. Tak čo Geralte? Ideme na to? Môžeme si pohnúť? Môžeme si pohnúť? Just curious. Why do you want the heart of Toussaint and the ducal wine? They were my right, my due. Tab, we would have figured you out if you hadn't tried to get them. Know that, don't you? I do, but I regret nothing. One lives but once. Here, we need but jump into the well. You first. Tak dobre. Tak idem na to. Do studne. Uiii. A zlatá zbroj ožiarila upírov v reálnom svete. Až zdrhli z útoku a zlakli sa. Rytier na bielom jednorožci na nich vtrhol. A oni boli porazení. A všetci žili šťastne až do smrti v krásnom malebnom Toussainte. Alebo nie. Alebo vôbec nie. Ty, ona vedela, čo robí. Ona priamo vyskočila. It was a secret passage. Honoriette and I would use it to hide from your governess, which luckily she noted down in her diary, thus I knew where to await you. Never mind that. Has the young lady agreed to help clean up the mess she's made? She has. And stop treating me as if I were a child. To je pravda, Regis. You prefer I treated you like the lion that manipulated you, huh? Obidvaja. Calm down, both of you. But no buts. Let's go. Really want to be done with this. Nikto sa nepýta na tú zlatú zbroj, čo má Geralt. No poď. Do paláca skočíme potom. Najprv máme istého Detlafa na riešenie. OK, slečinka? Si krásna, to ťa neospravedlňuje z tohto. No vidím, že je dobré, že som to... Že som to tedy ukončil tú epizódu, lebo zdá sa, že ideme v... priamo na miesto, kde sa to deje, no. Už sme tam. Už tam odzeme. Úroveň 52. Ajajajajaj. Bilo nebilo, skončilo. Oh. Nice place, isn't it? Offers a lovely view of the valley. On a clear day, you can see the outlines of Duntine.
Is it, though? A ruin like any other, I think.
Ugh, so sensitive. So aware. Honestly, what did Detlaf ever see in you?
Perhaps he'll tell you himself.
You nervous?
Mm-hmm. It's always a bit nerve-wracking meeting an ex. Especially so when Seth Bex is a vampire.
I doubt he'll be in the mood for jests.
I know. May I be honest? Yes. I'm nervous. I really would prefer just to run off. I gave my word I would help, I know. But how much is that worth? Yet I owe him this meeting, and that is that.
Let's get ready. Detlaf will be here any moment now.
Čo robíš, Regis? Príde zo zadu. Nehovorte mi, že príde ako smrteľník. O 2000 rokov neskôr. O ne. No dobre, nepríde ako smrteľník. Príde veselo takto, no.
Deceived me or not. In forgiving you, I grieve. For now, we must part.
Oh.
The ribbon.
Tá stúha ochránila ju. A veľký súboj je tady. Aj Rekis vidí, že to neurovnajú, tak... Súboj epických rozmerov. Tyjo! Čo znamená pripraviť sa na súboj? Akože... No akože je pravda, že hodilo by sa niečo proti upírom, že? Tak. Máme čiernu krv. Oh! To je, že priprav sa na súboj, okej. Okay. Fakt ako zabiť. Je ťažké zabiť vlastného, čo kamaráta. Myslím, že si, že to bude na nás, že? Detlaf, upokoj sa. Detlaf, upokoj sa. Oh. Myslím si, že uvidíme skutočnú podobu, že? To by si chcel. Oh. What the? Hej, čo keby si trošku... Ne? No tak! Napáskaj mu, Geralt! O ne. O ne. OK, takže musíme čakať. Tak, 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 tak. Ó, ne. Hezky. Dobré. Počkať. Ešte ne. O ne. Ultimátna forma, alebo čo? Tak toto zvládnu veľký upíry. No. Ne! Srdce! Rozsekaj to srdce! Ne! O! Jaj, tu sú viaceré srdce. OK. Ne. Ne. Ale daj pokoj. Ne. Detlaf. Daj pokoj. No tak! Ne. OK, potrebujeme doplniť život! Na! Čo má? Prestaň otrávať. Dobre. Ďalšie srdce dole. Kde je to? Ešte. Už tam sme. Yes! Bisťu. Dobré. Tak posledný krát. Yes. Uf. Ja som musel ísť ten súboj od začiatku, keď ste tam mali ten strih. Ale máme jeden problém. Detlaf nie je mŕtvý, že? Jediný, kto ho môže zabiť, je vyšší upír. Geralt ho nemôže zabiť, on sa proste obnoví. Ohoj. No, už sa regeneruje.
Be gone.
I can't let.
I insist.
No, okay, Regis. Nemáme na výber.
Thank you.
Uj. Iba vyšší upír môže zabiť vyššieho upíra, no. Aspoň Regis videl, že nezastavil by sa Detlaf vlastne potom. Ten ďalší trik by nám už... Ten trik s tým zdrhnutím si by nám už nevyšiel druhýkrát. Aj. Takže upíry by mali prestať útočiť, že? Bukler je zakránené, tu Sand tiež, ale ešte... Čo bude so Sianou a Annou, čo? To bol ťažký prevít, bosák jeden. Safra. To bolo uhýbanie. Oj. Uda Geralt.
Shut up. I look like a twit.
The caftan is sewn of the best fabrics available, and according to the best tailoring practices. But one must have a modicum of taste to appreciate this. Even the most exquisite robes cover only deficiencies in beauty, never in refinement.
Rather not bicker about taste. Don't like to. It's neither interesting nor productive.
This particular witcher has an inborn intolerance for formal occasions. Yet he's to attend just such an event shortly. I expect that's the
Geralt by najradšej zdrhol, že?
So try not to take things personally, Master Taylor. Rather pity him. For in truth, stage fright overwhelms him. He trembles at the thought that he has no notion how to behave in the presence of Her Grace's Majesty.
As well he should. All that being as it may, Toussaint's highest honor, the Order of Vitis Vinifera, demands appropriate attire. The Duchess cannot be expected to drape the medal on a suit of armor caked in
mud. Aké blato, ja ti zase dám. Vždy sa udržujeme čistý.
...places enormous emphasis on form, virtuous tradition, etiquette.
Huh, a tradition which values appearances ahead of all else, which calls for lordly, glistening triviality, and misplaced generosity.
Sound wistful. Pensive, Regis. That because they refuse to buy you a new outfit?
Hardly. It's the tone I ever adopt when I find myself pondering, which, believe it or not, happens quite a lot. Besides, I've no need for a new outfit, as I shall not be attending the ceremony.
Why not?
Because, unlike you, I don't have to. I shall begin to pack my belongings instead. I trust you'll join me later, once you're richer by a medal and a fascinating new experience.
Count on it. Ceremonies, medals honoring virtues, just keeps coming up.
I've had no reprieve either. And I keep thinking of the last great virtue, compassion. It's the one piece of the puzzle that never seemed to fit.
Mean you suddenly believe the five virtues theory?
Ja vlastne ešte nevieme, kto bol piatá obeť, mal byť teda, že? Aj keď myslím si, že je dosť logické, kto mal byť piatá obeť pre Sianu.
Had we not stopped her, surely there'd have been a fifth victim. One the gossips would have associated with a lack of compassion.
Her plans don't matter now. Can't act on them. Ask the messenger who delivered my invitation to the ceremony. Sianna's in the palace. Courtiers pressured the Duchess to lock her in a tower.
Do you care not a whit who else was in her black book? We've some time before the ceremony. We could still chat with that boot-cleaning urchin. He was the one to pass the victims' names to Detlaf. Perhaps we missed something.
Regis, Bootblack didn't say anything about making deliveries when we talked to him. How do you know he handled the letters?
While you basked in glory and tried on new formal wear, I conducted a little investigation of my own. You'd be very proud to see how I conducted myself. I began by concocting an ample supply of boot wash for our enterprising young friend. I'd observed that among street folk, amidst their society as a whole, reciprocity takes precedence over all other codes, and thus no good deed goes unrewarded. Of course, the same holds true for malicious or destructive deeds.
The letters. What's the connection?
When the bootblack arrived to collect his bucketful, he hinted he knew more. Simply put, We'd failed to ask the proper questions when we chatted earlier. It took a bit more tongue loosening, but ultimately he spoke. He admitted he'd handed Detlaff the letters. He knew this information was valuable to me. In providing it, he was simply repaying me.
Tak pohovoríme si s ním.
All in all, why not check up on that? We'll go together, assuming we're done here.
I am done, yes. It lies in your hands now, to see if you are able to present my handiwork at the ceremony.
Ale iste, ale iste, ale iste.
Or if you will first destroy it, crawling about the city's underbelly.
Ešte, že to neplatíme. Ale iste, ale iste. Krajčíri. A hlavne celý Tusant, jajajaj. Na severe stačí mať zbroj a je to veselé. Hej, kde máš cedulu?
It's the swordsman. Good to see you. Here for a spiffing? Dirty boots are a stain on professional dignity, you know. Step on up.
Need to ask you something.
Yet again? Go on then. I'm a proponent of free speech and I will gladly tell you all I know. But why not get your boots shanked while we jabber?
Guess they could use a spit and polish.
Then I shall take advantage as well. A friend of mine used to say boots should be as clean as the soles that wear them.
Clean boots, clean soles. A fine slogan.
Malý kapitalista. Ako ide biznis, ozaj?
How's business?
Well enough, I can't complain. Though it'd be even better for certain folk to sit down for a shine as they stood and chatted.
Man in the frock coat. You passed him some letters, remember?
Why, of course. I'm young, got a mind like a steel trap, but...
If you're about to tell me this information will cost me, forget it. How'd you get those letters?
Beckers brought them.
Why didn't you tell us this before, when we first talked?
You didn't ask about beggars now, did you?
To je pravda.
Beggars. Tell us more about them. How many were there?
Why, four. One for each letter.
Just four? Sure you didn't get a fifth?
I can count, you know.
Remember anything else? These beggars have anything in common?
What? Come now. Each was different. Some had mismatched boots, others had no boots at all. Oh, I know! They all had no home!
Kid, my patience is starting to run a little thin. Now think hard. Where'd they get the letters? They picked them up? Get them from someone?
I don't know. They'd come, hand me a letter, and walk away. I asked no questions.
Geralt, allow me to ask a question. Listen, lad. I'll be glad to mix another batch of that bootshine for you. But you must focus now and tell us all you know. Where can we find the beggars?
Well, at the shelter, most like.
Where's that?
Everyone knows. It's just round the corner. Up those stairs, then right.
Thanks, kid. For your trouble. We must visit the shelter. Look around inside.
Have you at least diddled her? Sakra! Asi by sme sa nemali prezliekať, že? OK. No, poďme, ešte musíme oficiálne... Ja vlastne, počkať, my to musíme vyšetriť. Aby sme mohli získať dobrý koniec. Ešte stále nie je rozhodnuté, aký koniec získame.
Gentlemen, calm, please. Either get out along with these flea-ridden vagabonds, or we'll toss you all out. Our patience is gone. This place is no longer a rank refuse dump.
Scram! Decent folk live here.
The shelter, them living here, bothers you. Question is why?
Look, Ballard. Another defender of the...
No, máme zlatú zbroj, sme teda rytieri.
We've our women and young folk living next door. when even grown men fear to walk past such rabble.
Decent folk you mention, mean yourselves. Why? Do you doubt it? Hell yes.
Hear that, Artois? He poking insults us on our own turf.
You should step aside, good fellow. My friend is perfectly capable of settling this unfortunate dispute on his own.
Okay. No tak. To je ono. Yes.
All right. I can take a hint.
Ja náznak poznám.
So much for your aid. I tried to reason with them, but they'd have beat me blue had you not come along. I'm grateful. Immensely.
What did they want from you?
They are neighbors. Wish me to take my folk the shelter elsewhere. They dislike that I help the beggars. Mm. I do not oppose going elsewhere, were we to have somewhere to go. But you've come with a problem, have you? My turn to aid you.
What is this place? Poorhouse?
You could call it that. They come here to rest and
be akože je to záslužná činnosť.
You help them, why?
Niekedy by sa to hodilo oveľa viac v našej spoločnosti, by som povedal.
Need some information. Looking for a man who might have mentioned the bootblack in Rudegarl.
The bootblack? A feisty lad.
No, hlavne mladý kapitalista.
Any of your wards supposed to meet him recently or soon?
Forgive me. Those I help and I are not so close that I would know. But should you wait, they'll all soon come for their meal. You can question them yourselves.
Sure all your usual beggars will be here?
They're not obliged to come, of course. But they rarely find a decent meal elsewhere. So, almost all in the area eat here.
Thanks. We'll wait. Nice of you to let us.
No sakra. Uj. Kotlík zavesený. O pár hodín. Ceremonia počká v paláci. My tam nemusíme byť za 5 minút, že?
My dears, I've a matter to address before I serve this soup. These two gentlemen have some questions of you. Pay attention. Answer in brief. For if you draw it out, your soup will go cold. And we wouldn't want that, would we?
Recently, four of you delivered sealed letters to the bootblack. I know this.
Does anyone know what the gentleman means? Go on, speak up. Romain?
Taká hudba do toho.
Why should I squeal? We were all told not to mention the letters. We all swore.
You can tell me, Romain. You were given a letter and you delivered it, right? Good work, Romain. Thank you. Who else?
I got the one too. Gave it to the bootblack. And Freshy, he got one. But he can't tell you, as he's not here.
I still have mine. I'm to deliver it 2 days after the Feast of St. Barnabas.
Oh.
I need the letter. It's very important. It's no use to you anymore.
But I was to deliver it personally. Let no one else see it. That is what she said, and she was frightening.
You ought to heed folk who are kind and honest. These men helped me a short while ago, helped all of us. If this individual threatened you, you may not keep the promise you made.
All right, take it. I didn't want to see the boot black anyways. It's always
mine. To je business plan, to blato. Ďakujem. Oh. Takže je piatá obeť to, čo si...
What is it? Another name, truly?
See for yourself.
Well, wow. I must say, even I did not expect.
Trošku napisia, že nám to neukážu. Povedia nám to. We underestimated Siana rather grossly.
Judging by this, Detlaf was literally supposed to tear her heart out.
Yet first you must snap her neck. Puzzling.
Puzzle complete now.
Alas, the matter ceased to be a tantalizing brain tease and has turned incredibly grave. We've proof of a plot to assassinate Toussaint's ruler. We've proof of a coup d'etat.
Príliš púč to na prevziatie vlády nie je, lebo bola zbavená práva.
Duchess was to be Detlaf's last victim. Siana planned it from the start.
Indeed, the logical conclusion, Geralt.
Four seemingly random victims to start. The virtues their only link. Enough to get folk talking about a righteous, vengeful beast. Obscured the victim's links to Siana, even as she had those she despised killed off one by one, leaving the Duchess for last.
Had she managed to fulfill her plan, none would have questioned the reasons. Most would have thought Anna Henrietta had died for her sins.
No.
She was known to show a hard heart.
Akože celkom veľmi dobrý plán, že? Lack of compassion.
Why would Siana murder her own sister? Out of envy? To take power? From an inborn penchant for evil?
Yes, yes, and yes. All seem likely, and none are mutually exclusive. But if you'd like to know for certain, you could always ask her yourself.
Actually, love to learn her motives.
Praiseworthy, I suppose. Sometimes one should stare evil in the face.
Seems a bit strong, no?
She used my friend as her tool for killing. I believe I've every right to condemn her, but I support your lust for the truth. Some philosophers think empirical examination the sole path to knowledge. I believe you mentioned the Duchess keeps Siana locked up.
Courtiers were insisting on a harsher punishment. Much harsher. Think Anna Henrietta had to protect her sister from a lynch mob as much as she wanted to protect her subjects from a criminal. One way or another, she's locked away in a secluded wing of the palace, awaiting trial before a court of law. I'd need to get past some guards to see her.
Coming
with?
Of course not. I shall await you at Mare La Chaise Longue. I'll not risk entering the palace after Detlaf and his minions' rampage. Besides, I vastly prefer the company of a simple mug of mandrake brew to that of the Duchess of Bart's sister.
So, said straight up, it means you're going off to get drunk because you hate Siana.
I've never been fond of categorical statements of that kind. But I admit I could not vouch for my behavior in her presence.
Okay.
She treated Detlaf cruelly. Caused his death in the end, and now this? Atop all that? No, Geralt. I will not go with you. I will await you at the cemetery.
Okay. Dobre, tak strihnem to až na zámok. Tak okay, ľudia, sme tady. Ja už nechcem ukončovať epizódu, lebo dáme si poriadny, dobrý, dlhý záver. Nech už dokončíme sériu. Už sme fakt len pár minút od toho a myslím si, že si to aj táto hra zaslúži poriadne dlhú epizódu na záver.
Need to interrogate her. New facts have come to light. Need them explained. Seems she was planning your Duchess's assassination.
Ah, fine then. You're that witcher who solved the murders, no? Then you've my permission, but only for a few minutes.
Promise to be brief.
Okay. Tak, poď, strážca. Dobre strážiš. Myslím, že mu musíme podať skutočný dôvod, inak by nás nepustil.
The witcher will speak with the inmate. You can take a momentary break.
As long as it's truly but a moment. Highly irregular this.
Ale isté.
Have you come to see how I fare? I'm fine, thank you. Artorius's Rippon worked wonders. It's a shame they took it from me.
I know who the fifth victim was supposed to be.
Goodness, you're simply a compulsive snoop. I'm in prison. Detlaf is dead. Could you not just drop it?
Sienna, stop pretending you couldn't care less. I know it's an act, and it's really starting to wear.
Aye aye. Aye aye.
Wanna kill her?
For such an accomplished investigator to ask
about this.
Come now. Why do you think?
Pretože na teba zabudla.
Because she turned her back on you, then banished all memory of you.
Bravo, Geralt. Yet another riddle solved, and your sick curiosity sated. Well, what now? Off to share your discovery with Anna Henrietta. Though she's no longer in danger, true. But she very well might add a little something to your reward.
Definitely gonna tell her. Not necessarily for the coin, though.
Then why do it at all?
She ought to know. If only because you'll probably try to kill her again if she ever lets you out.
I probably will.
Perhaps, just for a second, you could stop dwelling on all the wrongs folk have done you and forgive her.
Why should I?
For old time's sake. You loved each other once.
Please. I don't know who fed you that rubbish, but...
Read your governess's diary. You played together, were inseparable. Henrietta'd get you into trouble sometimes, sure. But there were also times she stood up for you. When you had nightmares, only she could calm you. Time eats away at memories, distorts them. Sometimes we only remember the good. Sometimes only the bad.
Welcome to Chitel, get out.
If she loved me so, why did she wash her hands off me? Forget me, hmm?
Sienna, you were exiled when she was how old? 12? 13? She was a child. What was she supposed to do? Rebel? Organize a coup? Steal your father's seal and forge a pardon? She was powerless. Wiped you from her memory not because she didn't care, but because your departure was traumatic for her. She forgot, because that was the only way she could handle the pain.
Ugh. You meant what you said in the Land of a Thousand Fables. You really want a happy ending to this story, don't you?
Ale nie tomuto príbehu, aj tejto sérii.
With all of us living happily ever after. Go, Witcher, or they'll give your medal to another. And that would be a shame.
Okay. Je to pripravené na dobrý koniec. Dobre sme to uhrali. Geralt filozof, Geralt mentor, alebo ako to povedať, ten múdry, skúsený veterán. Jejda. OK.
Commander de la Tour would like to see you. Shall we go at once?
Á, dobre, nemusím tam ísť. Nemusím tam ísť ja. Tak poďme, nech sa nám to tam rovno skočí. Nechcem samozrejme príliš zdržiavať tú epizódu, ale treba to takto spraviť. Tak. A ideme sa stretnúť ešte s kňažnou, myslím, potom bude ešte Regis, že? Hej, Damian!
Geralt, it's about time. Ready for the ceremony?
Your face. Doesn't look good. Though it looked even worse last I saw you.
I apply a balm of Onica. Yeah, I hardly feel it anymore.
Oh.
Got some important information. Anna Henrietta was supposed to be Detlaf and Sienna's fifth victim.
You are certain of this?
Completely. Found proof.
Inconceivable. How could she? The murders, the mayhem she brought down on the city, were they not enough? She sought to strike down her own sister, her liege, traitor.
Oh,
I must alert my men. Enlarge the Duchess's honor guard. Make certain Sylvia Anna is closely watched during the questioning. I'll see to it personally. I thank you, Witcher, for alerting me. And I appreciate your attentiveness.
Veď preto.
Let's begin the ceremony. Come with me. The Duchess awaits.
Myslím si, že netreba jeho upozorňovať na to, ale je to dobré spraviť. Pretože ešte treba dohrať hru, aby sme mali ten dobrý koniec, sakra. A samé načítania teraz.
In the guild's name, I beg your assistance, your enlightened highness. Without barrels, production will come to a stop, and it will be the end of us.
You lost them all in the fire. These are horrible tidings. Oh, we are most dreadfully saddened.
Yes, your enlightened highness all. Once the beasts had clawed their way into the warehouse, the whole place went up in flames.
No to je strašné.
I shall dispatch a palace guardsman to examine the site of the blaze. If things are as you say, fitting compensation shall be paid from the ducal treasury.
Thank you. Your enlightened highness. Your Grace, Geralt of Rivia has arrived.
My dear subjects, we come now to our next point of business. Of all the duties which fall upon my shoulders, as the ruler of this dominion, this duty is dearest to my heart. For now, we shall award the Order of Vitis Vinifera, Tucson's highest honor.
Geralt of Rivia, Slayer of the Beast of Beauclair, step forth.
No poď, Geralt, no poď, 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 ja viem, že to neznačáš, poď, poď, poď.
We bestow the distinction upon the Witcher, who saved Beauclair from the terrible beast. Such is our desire.
Yes!
May this symbol serve as a reminder to all that the Witcher shall forever remain a friend of Beauclair.
A ona sa napije vína a my nemáme nič, bisťu. Sakra.
In more familiar terms now, I thank you immensely, Geralt. Damien has your reward for you. Ooh. After all, it was but a contract.
Thank you.
I have a small surprise for you, in addition. I give you more than a dozen barrels of Sonreal, a wine normally reserved for the ducal table.
Máme na to pivnicu.
A gustatory experience of a lifetime awaits. Are you content?
Jednotka je super, dvojka je super, ale aby sme zaistili dobrý koniec, musíme mať zlé správy.
I am, and truly grateful, Your Grace. Sadly, I'm afraid I have to sour the mood. It's Sianna. She plotted to have you killed, Duchess. Planned to use Dedlof. You were to be the beast's fifth victim.
This cannot be true. You're mistaken. You must be.
I have proof.
Musí to aj Anna Henrietta prijať, no.
I do not believe it. In a moment I shall speak to Sianna. Will you assist me? You returned my sister to me, yet what you tell me now I find devastating. I've come to doubt that I can judge her fairly. I'd far prefer to learn your mistake, Geralt.
I'm not. In fact, I'd recommend you be particularly careful around her.
You exaggerate, Witcher. She is my sister. I know well how to speak to her.
If my presence will help in any manner, of course I'll stay.
We shall now question a person implicated in the murders which recently ravaged our fair city of Beauclair. Captain de la Tour, show Silvia Anna in.
Aj, aj, aj. Aj, aj, aj. Je to tu. Je to tady. Je to tady, je to tady, je to hej. A Geralt tam je ako pravá ruka kňažnej, sakra porte. Ahoj, sestra?
The Witcher will take part in our talk.
The Duchess requested I be present.
You have committed crimes. Grave crimes. Yet you are my sister. And my heart does not allow me to treat you as a common criminal. Nor does it let me believe you sought my demise. My heart yearns to know you were swayed by the monster Detlaf. You yourself would never stoop so low. Thus, I have asked Geralt to advise me. As one impartial, I shall now hear
Príliš
what
nestranný,
he has to say.
Ale dobre.
Bitterness consumes Sianna. She had cause to resent many of the court of Beauclair. I know her reasons, understand them even. But I can't condone the actions she chose to take.
What is he talking about, Sianna? You know exactly what. I was forcibly exiled, remember? To your benefit. You knew well the throne would then be yours, though I was the elder. The ministers, I can understand. They'd hated me since I was a child, thought me a poor prospect for the wife of a duke. I even understand our parents. I'd always sensed the problem. They simply feared me, for I dared to be free. That fabricated curse, it fell into their laps. A gift from above that brought relief. But you... Your dagger hurt most. You were my Honorietta, dammit. My darling little sister. Now do you understand, Witcher? She betrayed me.
Claim to understand them all? Why'd you come back for revenge? Have them all cut down, then?
They deserved my vengeance. They detested me, all of them, as long as I can remember. But Honorietta understood me. Once. She was all I could cling to. Her betrayal hurt the most.
You were children then. You and your sister both had no control over what happened.
You're wrong, Witcher. She had control. Remember, dear sister, the day they banished me from the palace. Of course, I'd had the idea to pelt the Nilfgaardian envoy with fish bladders, which we filled with rancid suet on a lark, and which you set afire at the last to impress me, I imagine. And I admit, you did. Hit him right in his hideous bald patch. Never laughed so hard in my life. But when it came time to find the culprit, you said not a word. I took all the blame and all the punishment. It's true. I did not stand up for you. I was too afraid. The council was unanimous. They listed all my offenses. My flights from the palace. Supposed acts of cruelty. Inappropriate friendships. They cast me out. But you, the only one to understand me, you cowered in a corner, lifted not a finger to help. Not before, not after. You never tried to find me. That's not true. I searched for you. Sent out knights, gathered tidings from without. You did not wish to be found. Since the day you vanished, I have lived with the knowledge that I failed you. I'm sorry, dear sister. Can you forgive me?
A je to happy ending. Aha. Co pak? Mali by sme... Takže máme dobrý koniec. Siana sa nepokúsila zabiť Annu. A jasné.
Perhaps for you, as you ducked out early, the others are probably just getting started. The drunkenness never ends in this quaint realm.
Not so fond of Toussaint after all, are we?
Oh, this place is like a strong wine, Geralt. Good in small sips. How do you find my personal brew? Not too strong?
Just right.
Credit the local mandrake of the Alrauna Diavolus variety for that. The tubers which grow in this area's volcanic soil have an altogether unique flavor profile and display a remarkably uncommon dark brown tint.
Fascinating. All I can say is this batch turned out excellent.
Indeed. It might be wise to stockpile some roots for the future. Would you care to accompany me?
You decide to go root picking now? It's dark out.
Geralt, even were I generously to assume it had simply slipped your mind that I am a vampire and thus need no light to see, I'd never believe you had also forgotten that you likewise have absolutely no trouble seeing in the dark. So, shall we?
Ale iste.
If you think it's a good idea, let's go. But I think you might be forgetting one thing. Fresh mandrake root of this variety is highly toxic, even to a witcher.
Ah, not a problem. I never forget matters of safety and hygiene in alchemy.
Ah, beast you.
Gloves and a mask. Don them, and you shall be in no danger.
Thanks. Right then, let's go.
Ah! Takže ideme ešte zbierať. Lebo máme ešte pár... Kde to je? Nám to oblečenie nechali. Super. Tak. Ešte máme celkovo dve povinnosti, kým môžeme ukončiť video. A to už ja nechcem dávať do samostatného videa. Á, dobre. Poďme na to.
This moonlight makes me oh so dreamy.
Penny for your thoughts. Let me guess. Succubus twins?
No, I was thinking about... Oh, how...
Iste. Iste, Regis. Ty si nad veľa vecmi premýšľal. Tak.
Now, where'd that bloodsucker go? Won't be easy to track down. He's a vampire after all.
Ale ne. Ale Regis, na toto teraz nemáme čas. Ja som ra...
Those Bruxe, they called you a traitor.
Alebo zabil Detlafa.
We have a very simple code of honor, we vampires. So simple you might call it trivial. Either one is with us, unconditionally, regardless of the circumstances, or...
Alebo proti nám.
Won't let it go, will they?
They will not. Fortunately, we have another rule, an unwritten one, and just as trivial as the first. It is neatly summarized in the saying, out of sight, out of mind. That is why I must leave Toussaint. For a vastly long time, most like.
Yeah, I get it.
Let us make for my camp. I've an overwhelming desire to have another drink.
Koreň mandragory, no?
Supreme bouquet. Firm, defined beginning. Then developed gently, rising to a startling finish. Don't you think?
Not much of a connoisseur.
Then it is high time you started your education. After all, the Corvo Bianco vineyard is now yours. By the way, I left a gift for you at your new home, on the nightstand.
Thanks. Mind telling me what it is?
A trifle. That will nonetheless be useful should you need mutagens. Incidentally, have you thought about what you'll do with your prize?
Oh.
Shall you hang your swords over the mantle and take to pruning vines?
Hmm?
Know what? Think I just might. Come on now, don't laugh. Maybe not today or tomorrow. But one day I'll want to see what it's like. To just wake up every day in my own bed.
Oh, stop, please. Sounds so sentimental, my fangs have begun to hurt. Then what? Will you begin writing your memoirs like Dandelion? I can remember a night, not too far from here, if I'm not mistaken. We hid in a cave while a blizzard raged all about. Does that sound at all familiar?
How could it not? We just set off to rescue Ciri from Vilgefortz.
Oh, our encounter with Vilgefortz. That is something I do not remember so fondly. That first stay in Beauclair, far calmer than this one.
Seemed like a land straight out of a fairy tale back then. Its sole problem, cellars too small to accommodate all that wine.
Appearances, Geralt. Appearances like mamoons and dopplers deceive.
So what toto je priamo z knih.
Killed him. Sure wasn't easy, though. What about you? Any idea where you'll go?
Distance is of the essence. I thought I might venture south.
Nilfgaard?
Why ever not? The Nilfgaardians are a modern society. None there believe in vampires anymore. This fact alone could be very useful to one wishing to remain incognito.
Hmm. Interesting point of view. I so don't feel like going anywhere. Sit here a while longer.
So we shall, my friend. We have witnessed, and in fact on several occasions incited, many great and weighty events. After all that toil, I believe we deserve a bit of a rest.
That we do.
Ako sa nakoniec pozrie do kamery ten previd, ako autori to hovoria aj nám hráčom, že je čas ukončiť hru. Ohohohoj. To sa mi miluje. Ja to milujem, keď sa im podarí prekonať štvrtú stenu a proste priamo vám to povedia do ksichtu. Tak ľudia, máme tu titulky a myslím, že si to Zaklinač 3 zaslúži teraz, aby sa tie titulky odohrali kvôli autorom, ktorí nám priniesli úžasnú hru v roku 2015, hru roku. Už len základná hra Zaklinač 3 Divoký hon je pecka. Potom priniesli samozrejme aj peče normálne, ktoré upravili hrateľnosť. Ja spomentám, že inventár bol úplne inak riadený a podobne. Ale základná hra je super, porazenie Divokého honu. Pre mňa kanonický záver je, že Ciri sa stane cisárovnou. Potom máte Srdce z kameňa, úžasný príbeh tiež. Je tam aj Shani a tak a tak a tak a tak a podobne. Ale poďme hlavne hodnotiť Ovinia krvi, teda rozšírenie za Zaklinačom trojky. Pretože už taký predpoklad, že ak bude niekedy pokračovanie, teda nie pokračovanie, ak bude nejaký Zaklinač 4, tak už nebudete hrať za Geralta, lebo tak to aj trošku vyzerá, že tak to aj vyzerá. Také náznaky sú, že by sa možno mohlo hrať za Ciri v štvrtej hre prípadnej. Ale najprv nás čaká samozrejme Cyberpunk v septembri. Ale Tucson je krásna hra, krásne prostredie, dostanete tú vlastnú vinicu, postavy, ktoré sú známe aj z kníh, je tu aj, je, potom aj nová Siana, vráti sa sem Regis ako vyšší upír. A celá tá zápletka je super, že až kým nestretnete Sianu, tak neviete, že za to môže byť ona. Vlastne aj tu úplne na konci mohlo sa stať, že zabije Annu Henrietu, ale my sme to správne nasmerovali k tomu, že sa so sebou zmierili a prijali sa zase ako sestry, takže aj Siana bude šťastná. A vlastne Geralt je celkom šťastný, že? Ja tu vlastne ďakujem všetkým autorom za titulky, všetci si to zaslúžia. A ako som povedal, čaká nás ešte jedna povinnosť, kým môžeme ukončiť túto sériu oficiálne. Ale ešte iba to rýchlo dopoviem, úžasné rozšírenie. Ja si myslím, že sa to oplatí hrať tak, celú tú, keď máte všetko k tej hre. Začnete základnú hru samozrejme. Kým pôjdete na Bitwalker Morhen na záverečnú pasáž základného príbehu, tak odporúčam ísť na Srdce z kameňa. A potom sa vrátiť k základnej hre a dokončiť to, viete, celý príbeh. A obvinenia a krvi robiť až ako posledná, lebo tak je to podľa mňa aj myslené, aj tak to tak sedí. Každopádne, nie že by ste mi autori vadili. Máme tu ešte jeden. Máme tu ešte jeden questík, ale máme tu aj toto lži o lyžičkách, čo sme našli u Vichta. Lži o lyžičkách, pardon, bratia česti, bratia a sestry. Ja to teraz robím tak, že ja nás strihnem až na našu vinicu. Ale najprv chcem ešte preveriť, aby sme mali úplne všetky questy hotové, čo je toto. Ak by tam bolo niečo zaujímavé, tak vám to ukážem na kameru. Takže zatiaľ sa majte, ľudia. Tak gamery, vitajte, sme zase doma, u Geralta doma. Ako vidíte, trochu som ho prezliekol, pretože ako majiteľ vinice nemusí chodiť len zbroji a s mečmi. A ja čo som robil ten poklad, tak to nebolo nič zaujímavé, proste tam mali alchymistické laboratórium, nájdete pár receptov, takže úplne to nepotrebujeme. Ale máme tu ešte tento questík, že máme ísť domov, takže čo také sa tu ešte môže stať? Ešte niečo tu chýba, že?
Master Witcher, some unknown individual barged into the residence. I resisted as best I could, but to no avail.
Ťažko tú osobu zastavíš.
They did not do me the basic courtesy of introducing themselves.
Ešte jedna vec tu chýba Geraltovi, nie? Keď, ak by tu mal teoreticky bývať do konca života v miery. Ešte jedna osoba. A? No, haľo. Vieme, že tu si. Aj.
In the flesh.
Oh.
I thought you were in Kavir.
No tak ona sa sem môže teleportovať, nie?
So I decided to head to Toussaint, catch some sun, see how things are going. You said it would only take a moment.
Things are pretty much wrapped up, luckily. We'll be able to head north soon.
I hope you're not upset I came like this, without warning.
Aww.
True, I haven't always been fond of surprises. They remind me of work, the law of surprise, surprise child. But I think I've changed my mind. Seems surprises can actually be pleasant. Very pleasant. Let's go outside. There's this one cozy spot you're gonna love.
No tak raz darmo. Keď ešte sem príde Geraltova milovaná. Samozrejme, kebyže máte Yennefer, tak sem príde Yennefer. Ak teoreticky iba dopoviem, ak by ste nemali ani Yennefer, ani Triss, tak sem príde Ciri. A ak neprežila ani Ciri, tak sem príde Dandelion. Čo tak je vtipné, že na to mysleli. Aj keď nechápem, prečo by sem Ciri nemala prísť tak či tak ako aj Dandelion. Neviem, prečo si to autori urobili tak, že len jedna osoba príde. Ale okej. Okay.
Amazingly boring and predictable. Council meetings mainly concern trade matters. Tariffs, storage regulations, that sort of thing.
Missing the excitement?
You know the Atheri saying, may you live in interesting times? Well, I've already done that, and now I'm looking for a bit of quiet. The other mages I brought with me from Novigrad, or who made it north on their own, feel the same. You wouldn't recognize them. No conspiracies, cabals, plotting.
To neznie ani ako čarodejníci. V tomto svete.
Sometimes I think it's all too lovely to be true. That something's bound to happen. Another war, or some other horror. But for now, it's nice. And once you finish your business here and come join me, it'll be even better.
Ako si nás našla?
Kavir's a long way off.
I have my ways, Geralt. Hydromancy, for example.
Oh yeah, that's right. So, what becomes of us? See anything else in the reflection?
Mm-hmm. Zoltan moves in.
Please tell me you're joking.
You can breathe easy. Far as I know, he settled down in Novigrad and has no intention of budging. In all seriousness, though, I did see a few scraps of our future, but I'd rather not tell you exactly what.
Why not?
Because you said you've grown to like pleasant places.
Ah, sakra.
So, how do you like my vineyard?
I think you know the answer to that. I like it a lot. House is big, but not showy. Lovely location. Perfect for romantic getaways.
Just finished some remodeling. Paid through the nose for it, but I think it was worth it. There are already some new saplings and flowers around the grounds, but I think it's still missing something. Maybe a hedge maze? With a statue in the center? It's stately and nude.
Oh, Geralt, don't bring up that ball.
Hello, it's true.
The wine got to my head and I...
Not bringing it up to tease, but to reminisce. That evening, it was magic. And your dress. You looked lovely in it.
I've got it with me. I could put it on one evening. We'll dine outside by candlelight. Listen to the music of the cicadas.
Can't wait. This is your first time in Toussaint, right? Want me to show you around a bit?
Sorry, but I've already made plans.
Ale nehovor.
What are you going to do?
Lie down in the sun and not move an inch.
Right. A packed schedule. Not overdoing it a tad.
Oh, gotta get the most of this weather before I return north. Know that joke about how to tell when summer has come to Kavir?
The rain isn't quite so cold.
And sadly, that's not far from the truth. Oh, I shouldn't have told you that. Now you'll change your mind and not come join me.
I wouldn't worry about that.
Okay.
Mind if I leave you here alone for a moment?
Just a moment.
Ale ešte ty. Sakra, ešte, že to je naša vinica, nie jej. Okay. A to je celý ten questík. Lebo vás sem príde navštíviť vaša láska. Alebo Ciri. Alebo niečo také. Ešte mi napadlo, že... Ups, idem totálne okolo. A samozrejme musím preliezať vlastný pôd. Ešte mi napadlo, že... Regis povedal, že nám tu niečo nechal na nočnom... Čo to? Znamená to, že už je ďaleko. Jasné, Regisa už nenájdete. Staviteľ Samouk. Jejda, Emil Regis, Rohelek, Terziev, Godfroy. Do tvojho domova miesto to, abych... Skromnosť. Opatruj sa, no iste. To mám nejako... To nejako funguje pri tých vašich... mutáciách, alebo čo? To proste teraz nebudeme odhalovať. Každopádne ľudia... Ty, ono si toho dosť doniesla celkom. Sakra, Tris. Sakra, bolo tu tak veľa miesta v tomto dome a už tu ani nie je. Každopádne ľudia, ak by ste sa čudovali, kde je Marlen, zakliatý Vicht, tak ona nám tu kuchtí nám tu dobré polievky. dobré gulášiky a všetko, ale každopádne už to nebudem ani zdržovať, už sa to ani neoplatí. Len sem dobehneme naspäť ku Triss a myslím si, že Geralt si zaslúži, aby sme ho náležite aspoň na posledných pár sekúnd obliekli. A čo je lepšie ako v Tusante, ako zlatá rytierská zbroj, pretože stal sa hrdinom. Hodíme mu ešte naspäť jeho Iron Dye, hodíme Vitis. Tento meč som našiel, ale možno má väčšie poškodenie, ale Iron Dye je viac cool. Daj si ešte aj tú kušu. Dáme ti tam fakle. A mali by sme byť hotoví. Tak. Rytier v zlatej zbroji a jeho krásna princezna, alebo kráľovná, že Triss? Každopádne ľudia, chcem sa teda oficiálne s vami rozlúčiť tu z pohodlia našej vinice. Vyveneme ešte si sem hore tak pekne na kopec, nemáme výhľad. Výhľad na hlavné mesto. A ja chcem vám poďakovať za pozeranie tejto epizódy, prípadne aj celej série, ak ste mali čo sledovať. Zaklínač je veľmi dlhá séria, ktorú tu mám v podstate od začiatku kanálu, ešte kým som mal okolo 10-20 odberateľov. Teraz už sme prekonali 600, za čo veľmi ďakujem a proste Zaklínač toho videl veľa na mojom kanáli. Celý ten rast trvalo to od septembra 2019 až teraz do júna 2020, takže je to neuveriteľné. A, toto je pekné miesto. Je to neuveriteľné, je to strašne super hra. Som rád, že som si ju mohol po dlhšom období zase zahrať. A ešte raz vám ďakujem. Ďakujem za podporu. Uvidíme sa pri nejakej ďalšej sérii, ktorá práve prebieha na kanáli. Alebo pri nejakej úplne novej. Takže ako autorom CD Projektu Red ďakujem za túto hru. Ďakujem aj vám, verným divákom. A prajem príjemný deň, príjemné hranie. Majte sa.